I'm sad.
Okay.
Sad. It's really cheesy and cringy.
Right.
My name.
I'm saying my name.
Why is
we are shining.
But you can't just go on your phone when you don't know what to do.
Yeah, I do. I have other videos to edit too, you know.
Yeah, but when I have to have the same video, I don't
know. Hello. I'm Sam. Hi, I'm Sam.
I'm Chris.
And I'm Catherine.
Today, since we're bored, stop laughing at me, first of all.
We thought we'd do a Q&A video because we're bored and we don't really have anything else to do. So this is it.
Come
you can make fun of us though. All you want, I don't care. The question is, do you sleep with your bedroom doors open or closed?
No.
You can't just say no, you have to say.
Well, the thing is,
yes, you can't just say no because it says opened or closed and you can't just say no.
Well, you're about to expand. I'm too expand on that.
No. Do you sleep with your door open or closed? No.
Closed. Because if it's open, then that's just weird. It's like it's open.
I also sleep with her clothes because my dogs sleep, come in like lick my face.
My cat would come in and scratch my eyeballs. The ghoul that lives in my toilet would come in and disturb me, you know?
The ghoul?
Yeah.
The ghoul. Can I keep hiding in your
toilet? So,
you've got a hole in your food.
I know, I burn it.
It's called the
bread sticks.
I burn it.
Where? There.
Do you sleep with her sheets tucked in or out?
Tucked in,
I guess.
I feel like if my feet are out. Yeah, then
I don't know. I get really hot, so I have like one foot sticking out and the other foot like in. So apparently I also sleep with a duvet over my head.
You
so
do.
How do you do that? I don't know.
You like suffocate.
I just fall asleep and apparently I pull it over my head.
I just pull it over my head. I like wrap it. I can't do that because it means it's too hot.
Too hot.
It's not fun.
It's just too hot.
It's right. Too hot.
Oh.
Have you ever stolen a street sign before?
Oh yeah, you know me.
Oh yeah, yeah. You know I took the stop sign.
I'm the responsible one. I have never stolen a stop sign.
Responsible one, my arse.
Well, traffic lights on the scene.
Oh yeah, could you can totally do that?
Yeah. Dad, you almost got arrested.
Really?
Yeah, you did.
You almost got arrested, you know.
I'm ashamed of you.
Would you rather be attacked by a big bear or a swarm of bees?
Well, see, right, the big bear, right? You can possibly get away from it. Like, can bears climb trees? Climb a tree. Some bears can climb trees. But bees, they're going to be chasing after you.
We're in a scientific
and there's like loads of bees. There's like 100 bees. And then there's loads of, and then you have to get away from 100 bees that are all chasing you individually as well as a flock. Whereas with a bear, you only have to get away from one bear.
Yeah, but that could have a bigger impact on you.
True, but if they were killer bees.
Yeah, but
what species of bee is it, Chris?
It says a swarm of bees.
I would prefer a big bear.
But then I'll just hug it and say, please don't chase me.
That's not gonna happen.
Please don't chase me, bear. Please don't chase me, bear. Have freckles.
I do in the summer.
I do all the time.
Here. I do not.
And then the sun, they get bigger, so they just clump together.
That's just a jerk.
Always smile for pictures.
No.
Yes.
No.
I usually go like this. I'm like, I look high.
You are high.
Not this high.
What is your biggest pet peeve?
People leave the door open, but not like properly open, just slightly open. See, when the door shuts, it doesn't shut properly, it doesn't make a clicking noise. Like, the little bit doesn't click in. That is really annoying, like, it really frustrates me.
It's feet, I don't like feet.
I hate holes in bodies.
What, like gun holes? Or?
No, like, I hate holes in bodies, like
this hole.
No, I don't mind piercings, it's more like multiple holes.
Oh, I googled that, I didn't find it that bad, but it wasn't like that nice. Like, oh, that's mate. I'm gonna put my, it's on my wall, but you know, I don't know.
Ever count your steps when you walk?
No, bro. No. I synchronize mine sometimes. Which
I was walking with Catherine, and then like she was like skipping, okay? And I was like, what are you doing? And she was like, I'm trying to keep up with your steps. We were in school, and we were walking to class, and then she was just kind of running like behind me, trying to catch up. And then she turned a corner, and there was this woman. She banged into her, didn't he? She didn't even look at her, she just went, sorry, and carried on. And I looked around to look at the woman, she was like,
she looked so mad.
I don't really care as long as they don't leave me behind. Or when they know that I'm there and carry on walking.
Catherine.
Yeah. your pens or pencils?
No.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I do that thing where you put the pen on your lip.
No. I call that off, yeah. I keep on doing that now. You do chew your pencil because you lent me a pencil once and it was all chewed. Question 11.
Just like this is the camera.
How many people have you slept with this week?
Oh, well. Everyone. No, because you know I'm the slut of Scotland.
You think I knew, Chris?
I'm the pure one.
I have a girlfriend, did you know?
I'm the pure one!
Pure.
I don't sleep where I am.
You do. Guys, this is your bed.
Double.
Single.
Double. Yeah, same. But I can't actually pull it out because my chest of drawers is in the way, so
it breaks everything.
Isn't that when you said like we'd hide Chris in there for like 2 years?
Oh yeah.
2 years!
Like, something like
underneath
that.
Underneath your bed.
Yeah.
When was this? When did you decide that you were gonna live underneath your bed?
Oh, a while ago.
Okay. What is your song of the week?
Jingle Bells by Mozart. The Shadows by the Rasmus.
I like every song. Is it okay for guys to wear pink?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Cut out the gender roles.
Wear a pink tutu, I think. Wear anything you want.
No gender roles for me. Get your gender
ginger rolls.
Do you still watch cartoons? Yes.
Yes.
Catherine,
if anime's counted cartoons, yeah.
Do you not watch like Steven Universe?
You don't watch like Adventures. You watch Adventure Time.
Oh yeah, no, I've seen that, yeah.
That is cartoons.
Do you know, is that
Chris, Chris!
Sam, is that called a cheese plot?
No!
Okay.
It's Kaylee! She's been here for 10 years. Don't you dare call her. No, 10.
Oh, right, that's why. I thought you meant me.
Right, Chris, I'll see you.
She's been here for 10 years.
Chris.
Why is everyone dying? I'm leaving.
No. I have her.
Go get the ice cream.
Mm-mm.
Please.
No.
How dare you say
something?
Oh, excuse me. Are these my trousers?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What flavour of ice cream is that?
Chocolate.
Okay. Why do we keep getting this split in the same place?
What's your favourite food?
Enchilada.
Chocolate.
Yay.
Ice cream.
All the way.
Ice cream. What the
fuck? It's not frozen, okay?
ew.
Looks like a moose.
Movie, could you watch over and over and still love?
I'd watch all the Quentin Tarantino films.
What?
Why are you...
Star Wars.
Fuck off! Yeah. She's seen it like 3 times.
We don't hate it!
Don't hate it, just can't just listen to it.
She talks about it all the time. Helping Castle. Best thing to eat for breakfast.
Nothing, I don't eat breakfast.
You should.
When I do eat breakfast, it's a fry up.
I like toast.
I do like
toast. I like toast!
Fucking mean.
What is your usual bedtime?
No, I don't have a bedtime. I refuse to sleep.
Like, probably about like 2 or something.
I don't sleep.
Mine's like
6.
11. So then I don't actually sleep. I just read stuff.
Is are you lazy?
Yes. When I want to be.
So lazy.
You are extremely lazy. You're the laziest person I've ever met.
Whenever! Right, so whenever it's like con days, okay, and they try to wake me up, okay, I'm like, ugh! I'm like, no.
You just decon. You hit me with a pillow.
I hit with tons of pillows because you just kept me.
Because I like cons, I get excited.
When you were a kid, what did you dress up as for Halloween?
I
didn't go trick or treating because my parents hated me.
My mom wouldn't let me go trick or treating.
I wasn't allowed to do Halloween.
Wow, we all suck. Wow.
10 seconds!
Bye!
Bye guys! Banter! See ya! Lipo! See, Halycon Cosplay or something.
Halycon!